Hello guys, welcome back to Geeky Eyes. Now we are at the swimming pool. It's a 1.5 meter depth. Now let's do basic water test and shower test to the iPhone X. Moisture and it will show in the notification, but in iPhone it's not showing any notification here. Just simply let's unlock and see if there any notification. Actually in left side it has to show notification. Yeah, there is no notifications here. It's not detecting any water. Let's do water test in the speaker. Still there is no notification for this. Let's do water test in the swimming pool.
I think it's a 1.5 meter swimming pool. It has IP67 water resistance. It supports only 1 meter depth. Let me try to do in 1.5 meter.
Taken in depth to the bottom of the pool. It's 1.5 meters, still working there. I have unlocked there also. I mean, I have pressed the power button, it's showing screen everything.
Let me unlock the phone. It's unlocking. There is no notification still. Even it detects moisture also, it's not showing. There is no moisture sensor. Please take care of that. Don't put any charging after taking from the water.
Guys, after taking from the water, screen gone. This is what happened after the water test. See the screen, it's not working anymore. Some green color screen is coming, it's blinking. It's not even shutting down.
Now it's around 2 hours since water test done. Have kept some time in rice bag and along with this silicone absorbent packs. Now display got stabilized. I think almost it's stabilized. Still sometime it's blinking. I'll keep in rice bag along with the silicon packs for 20 hours more around. I hope it will get stabilized. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Geeky Eyes for more upcoming videos.